think we're good.
Yes, we are good. It's not on your program, but this is where I sing the 12 Days of Christmas as an opening to the entire show. What a wonderful... Yeah, and now I get an accompaniment. Wow, okay, here we go. I want you to just for a minute look around and look at the group we have here at Collin County. Isn't this awesome? Isn't this really great? It's a beautiful community. It's really awesome. I've been asked to make just a few announcements on behalf of the choirs and the director. First off, they ask that you, at this point right now, make sure your cell phones are turned off. Would you do that for us? Check your cell phones. Make sure they're turned off. And then the second thing is they are videotaping the performance tonight, and flash photography will impact that video. So we're going to ask you not to take flash photography pictures during the performance. And one last thing, we see a lot of little children excited and all of that. If you happen to have a small wee one that starts getting loud, the request is that you would slip out so it won't affect the performance. Just slip out into the lobby and take care of it out there if you do that. Okay? And then I told him earlier, the infamous Mr. Shao, come on up. He's going to open us up with prayer and maybe a few words of welcome. So is this where we should say, here's Mr. Shao.
Yeah! The infamous stuff. I feel like I should sing My Little Buttercup and Three Amigos. Is, yeah. All right. Well, good evening. Thank you. Thank y'all. Seriously, thank you for coming out this evening to our concert. I'm going to pray for the evening, but in addition to praying for tonight's concert, I want to pray for an upcoming mission trip. Some of y'all might be aware, and I'm personally looking forward to the opportunity to join several of our students from not only this campus, but also our Flower Mound campus. We're going off to Alaska, spring break of 2022. And imagine this, students from both campuses are going to be out there, and we're singing at hospitals, at churches, different venues, just public venues. And have y'all heard the Iditarod, right? It's this 1,000-mile race from these dog sleds, right? And we're going to be singing as that race starts out. And that race commemorates back in 1920s when, I guess, Alaskans were at risk of losing their lives to this diphtheria outbreak. And so it commemorates these dog sledding teams have brought this antidote to help all of them die, right? So there's a gospel right there, even in that. So we're going to be going out there, and let's pray for safety and just have a great time. So with that being said, let's bow our head and let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come to you tonight and lift up our voices to give you praise. You're deserving of all our songs of worship because you have saved us to yourself. And you travel great distances from heaven to earth into the harshest of conditions, living as a man crucified on a cross. And ultimately, your blood was the antidote needed to wash away our sins. And next March, a group of young men and women will go to Alaska on a mission trip. And God, we announce that missions exist only because worship doesn't. And we pray for the individuals we'll be encountering in Alaska. Some do not know you as your Lord and Savior. We do pray for their salvation, but more importantly, we pray for their salvation, because without knowing you, their lips will not praise your great name. So it's for the glory of your name that we ask for you to provide open doors of conversation, for hearts to be turned to you, and eyes to see your truth. We pray for safety and the travel and arrangements. Thank you for the Millers leading us, leading the team. Pray that you bless them as they've been a blessing to our school and our children. And tonight, we give you thanks for this concert. Would these words that we sing be a blessing to your ears? Would it be worshipful? Turn our hearts to you tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
We'd like to sing two songs from our solo and ensemble contest in the voice of doing Boatman Stomp by Michael Hayes. Girls are doing Red as the Rose.
Thank you. want to call the names out for the folks that may be. I'll read your choir, and so if you'll hold your applause, if you guys will step forward to get to the stage when I call your name. These are in alphabetical order. Holly Campbell, you come forward. Everett Colby. Caroline Kaiser. Georgia Kaiser. Evan Meyer. Okay, some of the way. Jackson Pitt. Sarah Schwab. Maggie Bowell. And Catherine Whitworth. Give them a lot of hand, please. Thank you. so all these folks have a performance tomorrow at 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm sure you guys understand that. And then the choir people on the stage have a little Christmas celebrations in their class with food and some interesting gift exchange, is my understanding. So we're looking forward to that. All of the Alaska participants have three things they need by tomorrow. Two of them can go into my pocket tonight, and that would help you out. The other thing is to be emailed. All right. Boy, I really enjoyed this night. You guys have done such a great job. Our next time we will be together for a big performance like this will be our spring performance. That'll be our spring show and concert on April 21st. We had so much fun with these guys last year. The Logic Choir, the little Peter Pan sequence with the most amazing costumes I've ever seen. And the high school put on a Disney medley with a lot of fun costumes as well. And we'll also do our concert and contest music. That'll be April 21st. We hope you'll come back. All right, a few thank yous. If you'll hold your applause, we'd like to thank Sarah Kobe for organizing the parent help and reception. And we'd like to thank Holly Branch, who's doing the video, my daughter Anna, and my granddaughter Mallory for helping with choreography, and Dr. Armstrong and Mrs. Garland for their fabulous support, and Mrs. Garland for these cool lights. That's where I give them a hand. Thank you. I have a student helper, Julia Neiser, and she helps with grammar using classes and anything else that I need. Julia, you are the bomb. I appreciate you so much. And then our wonderful accompanist, Ms. Dennis, thank you so much for all your time. And then last but not least, is we have a parent volunteer this year that comes up every Friday, even though she's got a full-time job, and she squeezes us in, and she was a choir kid, she comes out and helps with rehearsals. Mrs. Johnson, thank you so much.
England at the Covent Garden Theater in 1743. When King
so wonderful, aren't they? Aren't they just awesome? Thank you for coming, and you guys, the grammar students, you have to wait for an adult to serve you in your snack line, okay?